Hi there, it's James from Twinkl. Today we're looking at some of the measure and capacity resources available on the Twinkl website. So without further ado, let's get started.
We have everything you need to help you teach measure and capacity using these great math resources. Let's start with the What Could You Measure PowerPoint. Use this brilliant PowerPoint to help your children choose and use appropriate standard units of measure. Showing examples of everyday classroom objects, you could use this PowerPoint activity alongside a classroom investigation into mass, capacity, length, and time. This PowerPoint teaches children about measuring things in units of measurement such as centimeters and meters, grams and kilograms, millimeters and liters, degrees Celsius and time measurements. This PowerPoint is sure to help children to fully understand when to use each type of measurement and why they're used. The Body Measurements, Metric and Imperial Worksheet is a great resource for pupils to record and measure their body parts measured in centimetres. Children can work in pairs to measure the length of their foot, their longest finger, the circumference of their head, the length of their elbow to lower finger, the distance around their waist. There's also some blank spaces for them to choose what to measure, such as their leg or even their nose. Children then convert the measurements to approximate imperial measurements. This could be part of a great engaging interactive math lesson where children can complete this task in pairs. The Key Stage 2 Maths Reading Scales on a Measuring Jug Differentiated Worksheets are great for children to practice reading scales on measuring jugs. These differentiated worksheets have a range of scales with intervals of 10 millilitres, 20 millilitres, 25 millilitres, 50 millilitres and 100 millilitres. An extra level of problem solving is built into this activity as the children have to find out the total amount of liquid in multiple jugs. When reading the measurements, they will need to check that they have recognised the intervals on each jug. And finally, this Colour the Measuring Jug differentiated worksheet are great to help children to become fluent in reading and understanding labelled and unlabelled scales in increments of 1 litre, 0.5 litres and 0.25 litres. On the worksheets, a mastery style question has been added to each level for a further challenge for those children who need it. Answers are also included in this pack for easy self, peer or teacher assessment to help you save time. As you can see, Twinkl have a wide range of measure and capacity resources. Whatever you need, there's sure to be a resource on the website for you.
So I hope you've enjoyed this video and you can use some of these resources in your next maths lesson. Thanks for watching and I'll see you again.